Hello friends, in this tutorial we are going to learn about email setup. So for that, first you will click on Masters, then Marg Setups and then Control Room. Now from Control Room, you will select email setup and then press Enter. Now here you will click on Accept button. Now here you can see the first option is default email from Marg Mailer, SMTP or Outlook. Means you can send email through Marg Mailer, or if you like, so you can also send your email through Outlook. Now suppose here we want to send email through Marg Mailer. So for that you will set M in place of O. After this it asks about SMTP. If you have account on Gmail, so you will enter this SMTP. If your account has on Yahoo, so you will enter this SMTP. If your account has on Hotmail, so you will enter this SMTP. So in this way, you will enter SMTP here, else wherever have your account. For example, we enter SMTP of Gmail here. smtp.gmail.com. Now press Enter key. Then here you will enter the port numbers. Port numbers are also given you here. After this, next is from mail ID. Means here you will enter that email address by which you want to send email to your parties. Like we enter here marcompusoft@gmail.com. Now next is user ID. In user ID field, you will copy this same email ID. Next option is want to change password. If you want to change password, so you can set Y here, otherwise you can set N here. After this, next is do you want to send the soft copy of email? If you want to send, so you will set here Y, otherwise you can set N for no. Similarly, if you want to send email PDF format of invoice, so for that you can set Y, otherwise you can set N. So we set Y here. Now here you will press escape key. Then again you will press escape key and then click on yes button to save changes. After this you will click on masters, then ledger master and then modify ledger. And now suppose here we select Ahuja Medicine Center and from here we will select SMS and email ID. Now here you will enter the mobile number of this party and enter the email address of this party. So in this way you will enter email IDs of this party. So in this way you will enter email IDs of parties in SMS and email ID window. Now as you seen, we have set email ID for Ahuja Medicine Center. After this, suppose we create a sale bill for Ahuja Medicine Center. And now as we will save this bill, now here you can see it asks to you, do you want to email soft copy of this bill? If you want, so here you will set yes. Similarly, we want to email PDF of this bill also, so here we set yes. Now here we press enter key. So in this way it will send email to the specified email ID. So in this way, in this tutorial, we have learned about email setup. Thank you.